The Jerry Sandusky sex abuse trial is underway right now. The former Penn State assistant football coach is charged with sexually abusing 10 boys over 15 years. Sandusky denies the allegations. The first witness in the case, victim number 4, has already taken the stand today. A tent is actually set up outside the courthouse to help shield these witnesses from cameras. An attorney for victim number 5 says his client is only there out of a sense of duty to the community.
My client is resolved to the fact that this is a necessity of citizenship. He realizes that while he has an ordinary life and a productive life with a solid and wonderful family and a girlfriend and a good job, that he needs to come forward. He was called by the prosecution, and he's part of a larger picture and a larger story, and that's really what this trial is about.
In opening statements, prosecutors call Sandusky a serial predator. The defense suggested that Jerry Sandusky will take the stand in his own defense. And they also filed a motion claiming he suffers from histrionic personality disorder. More than 150 possible witnesses could take the stand during this trial.